New at 5, an autistic man's special bike is stolen while he was grocery shopping. Police say the bike was taken late last night outside the Winco grocery store near Peach and Kings Canyon. Our Angelica Leilani joins us live in studio. Angelica, the victim's bike is very unique.
Yes, the bike is not just any bike. It's this recumbent trike right here in the monitor behind me. And the bike is Sawyer Lee's only form of transportation, and it allows him to be independent.
If you're driving around Fresno or especially near Shawn West, chances are you've seen 28-year-old Sawyer Lee riding this recumbent trike. He's had the bike for 9 years and has ridden it up and down the state.
Rage is an adequate description.
Sawyer's father, Steve, says his son is autistic and the bike is Sawyer's only form of transportation.
He's pretty high functioning, but the balance on a bike he's not able to maintain. So we discovered the trike a long time ago, and it worked out perfect for him. It's a great mode of transportation, and it gets him around efficiently.
Sawyer made a stop at the Winco near Peach and Kings Canyon late Sunday night. He says he locked his bike around this pole.
Went in there, got exactly what I needed, went to pay, walked out, noticed the bike was gone.
His father says the bike cost nearly $4,000.
He bought the bike with his own money, but he doesn't earn hardly any money, so he has no way of purchasing a new bike.
Sawyer just wants his bike back.
I'm pretty upset about it, and if possible, I would like the person to return it.
And police are looking into surveillance video. If anyone recognizes the bike, you're asked to give the Fresno police a call. Live in the studio tonight, I'm Angelica Leilani, KSEE 24 Local News That Matters.